triangle, red triangle, blue triangle, lilac triangle, and a war, the yellow triangle. When first they came for the criminals, I did not speak. Then they began Jews. When they fetched the people who were members of trade unions, I did not speak. When they took the Bible students around the tiptoe homosexuals, black triangle, pink triangle, green triangle, red triangle, blue triangle, lilac triangle, and they wore the yellow triangle, and they wore the yellow triangle. Creating the world, the sun, moon, and stars, and the plough, and the Milky Way, and Jupiter, and Mars. And she opened her ribcage, and she pulled out a little man. She put him down on the plains of Kildare, and the human race began. Go forth, said she, and multiply, God, ma'am, and I will be God. What better place to begin the race than below in the yellow bog? God, woman, God, woman, God, woman. Heaven, and to drink from St. Bridget's well. And then he went to the mission fields of Rhines and Ballytor, and he sailed on down the Grand Canal to the town of Lollymore, where he went breaking up the bordellos and smashing the poaching stills, introducing the word of God around the furry hills. God, woman, God, woman, God, woman. woman. God, woman. God, woman. It happened on a Sunday afternoon, on a lovely, bright, crisp winter's afternoon, on a perfect day for walking. There was gunshot, stones and bullets on the lovely, bright, crisp winter's afternoon. Chaos, panic and death, disbelief upon the faces, fear and bewilderment, the seconds seemed so long. Their fire and bullets at us, it was not supposed to be like this. Awesome to behold. And then their minds locked shut, 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 and they're amazed. Remains. Jackie Duddy and Willie Nash, Jerry Donaghy, Willie McKinney, George McKinney and Jim Ray, Johnny Johnston, Barney McGuigan, Paddy Doherty, Kevin McElhinney, John Young, Mickey Kelly, Hugh Gilmore, Michael McDade. Let us remember, it happened on a Sunday afternoon, on the lovely, bright, crisp winter's afternoon, on the perfect day for walking. She said, riding the high stool, expanding and expounding on the price of rice in Sierra Leone and the height of the Beef Mountain. Just the where did Jack Doyle meet Movita? How many wives did the Yagi can? Dismounting from my high horse, I couldn't find a handle at the barroom door. Yes, sure, I knew it all. Then up again the counter, I'd weigh you up in 10 seconds flat. I was a great judge of character. My instincts always telling me exactly what kind of guy I've got. Until I turned to go, that is, whereupon I couldn't tell me arse from my well-bent elbow. I was heading down the streets of Laredo, singing red sails in the sunset. Sure, it was no wonder we knew it all. Then 'twas like drinking porter off a sore leg, said Burr Murphy. Would you ever ask me bollocks, says Caddy Barry. And I showed that the colour in my money when I got back from Katanga. There's no business like show business, says Titchmar and Flood's Bar. After snagging turnips for the Holy Fathers, but after it got dark, much later, down by the Pinkeen Bridge, I cried buckets in the river when Mixer sang, oh gentle swallow, oh gentle swallow. For knowing it all is a lonely place to be, yet still I found it very hard to say, hey man, this load is too much for me. Till I was completely terrified, whereupon the light ship came upon my way and caught me in its beam. Before I went under yet again for the very last time, I was riding the high stool, expanding and expounding, swimming in the wine lake and climbing the Beef Mountain. Riding the high stool, expanding and expounding on the price of rice in Sierra Leone and the height of the Beef Mountain. Riding the high stool. ensnares the little ones, causes governments to fall. It brings all things to an end. Born of woman, born through pain, in the shadow. Easy, understand. Strange ways, strange ways, strange ways, strange ways. Forgive me, Father, I have sinned. God the Father of all things,
Daddy's the Daddy.
You are my everlasting flame,
Daddy's the Daddy.
God works in strange ways,
Daddy's the Daddy.
Strange ways, strange ways, strange ways. Causes governments to fall. It brings all things to an end. Strange ways, strange ways, strange ways, strange ways. Strange ways, strange ways.
I was over on the mainland, doing me acting some old civic hall. It was the night before we stormed the Hackney Empire. Me adrenaline got pumping when the crowd demanded more. I couldn't sleep a wink, so I turned on to the BBC World Service. Coming at me from New Delhi or some other long lost colonial show. When a lovely Englishman came on the wireless with a gorgeous sweet dulcet, Portland placed at tone. He announced that the winner at the 1995 Nobel Prize for Literature was a British poet. Seamus Heaney from Londonderry, says he. As cool could be. George Best nor Alex Higgins. Now you never claimed Belahi's other boys. But that's the way things are upon the mainland, where the queer hawks are still sucking the wee small birds' eggs dry. Hee 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 hee. o'clock. The knife is on the stone. We've just been told the bung was underneath the counter of the bone and hall. Bone and hall, where the carcass is stripped down to the bone. The flesh gets ripped off a country. I heard an angry voice behind the dry stone wall at a beauty spot on out be Carron. Go on, get back to Dublin. Yeah, hippies don't belong here. Traipsing round the burn, never spending very long here. And the only thing that I could think to say was, we all belong here. This is our native shore. While I'm here, I'd love to sing a song in praise of Mullach Moor. I took a rocky road up Crow Path and Rickon a mossy path up Schlieve Gallon Braes. And I plunged the deep at Brandon Creek and stepped in a glade beyond Dunmaeve. All alone along the Wicklow Way, peace and solitude I found. When I reached the slopes of Mullach Moor, I could have swore that was the holy ground. Minister, minister, pause for reflection as you fly by helicopter in pursuit of re-election. An obsession with affairs of state and legislature leaves little time for us to share in the miracles of nature. The fairy fox gloving the rusty back fern at Pound the Gollum. The silver crane's bill and columbine at Carraconnell. The juniper at Bell Harbour, the winter green around Schlieve Carron. These miracles of nature surviving in the crevices of the burn. Gonna be sewage schemes and septic tanks, tarmac and concrete mixers, and rumour circled in County Clare, promising lots of mixers, and car parks to be levelled in fills and elevations. And when all the dust is settled, a handful of jobs and relations. And nature took 2 million. From the ancient rock by the freezing ice and the snow, as the sun shines down on the mountain with the broad Atlantic Ocean, you can hear the small birds singing. Thank you. out over the lock and feel your hand across the water. Walk with you along an unapproved road, not looking over my shoulder. I wanna see, I wanna hear, to understand your fear. But Renards and Salus of the river, I've been doing it wrong all of my life. This holy town has turned me over. A man on the run from what he didn't understand is the wind from the lock. Badness that had its way. Love wasn't lost, it just got mislaid. Nars and Salus of the river, north and south of the river. Stop playing these old tattoos. Dial the night, don't have the answer. I wanna meet you where you are. I don't need you to surrender. There is no feeling so alone as when the one you're hurting is your own. Taken, and some connections are not worth making. There's an old church bell no longer ringing, and some old songs are not worth singing. North and south of the river, north and south of the river. And Rory's gone to play the blues in heaven. Above the clouds with all the angels singing there. His record scratched like his beaten up old fender. But the song are strong and the notes hang in the air. Gone with Stevie Ray and Jesse Davis. They died too young and much too premature. Another not forgotten as this old guitar still mourns and plays and wails and screams the blues. It sings for Mississippi Fred and muddy waters. Sun House, Sleepy John and the Nighthawk too. blacks, whites, blues and greens, all the colors mixed together. Now Roar has gone to heaven, since Roar has gone to heaven to play the blues. And Rory's gone to play the blues in heaven. And Rory's gone to heaven to play the blues.
Okay, dog. Okay, Dick. Okay, Greg.
Over in McCann's, there's a grand type of dance band playing and spinning out the continental Kelly. They're coming in the cars from the bars down the Luther and Killan to hear the famous Gunther and his playing. Out the star of Munster with hands that don't know who, and then they're rapping out a tango on the spoons. Such commotion will act like a lotion on the strutting at the Continental Kelly tonight. A Wolfgang's playing on the comb, someone shouts at him, go home. Klaus is playing a slower on the bower on. Quinn from Carrefin is fiddled tucked beneath his chin. He's going to play the Bucks of Arden more now. An old-fashioned lady begins to sing a song. Ah, lads, a bit of order over there. Claren Bridge for the chowder, keep your powder dry for the Continental Kelly tonight. Corky's claws in his eyes, pretends he's in disguise when he sees an old flame coming over. He's singing for the Swedes and the Tweeds, doing all he can to please. The Ned's a such a delicate stage. Later on he'll give an audience to one of them or two. He'll sing the Diane's one and touch the feelings. Tonight's his night, tomorrow night will be just the same. Hey, they let me out to the bar where the boys are going far and they're spinning out the Continental Kelly. Never mind the drink, the music's in me solo, so long as I can hear the band playing. The pipes and the flutes and the fiddles are in tune. Ooh, I'd love to meet a European girl. Hey, they know me head's going light. The band is playing tight at the Continental Kelly tonight. All the publicans are there, and it's like a herding fair. They're trying to figure out how much McCann is making to keep their pubs out of stubs. They're lashing out big subs in a burst of fierce anticipation. Moguls from Mockhill, they're staring at the till. They're trying to get the load on the lineup. They'll be buying free porter for the members of the band at the Continental Kelly tonight. Over in McCann's, there's a grand type of dance band playing and they're spinning out the Continental Kelly. They're coming in the cars from the bars down the Nither in Killan just to hear the famous Gunther and his playing. Out the star of Munster with hands that gonna who, net they're rapping out a tango on the spoons. Such commotion will act like a lotion on the strutting at the Continental Kelly tonight. At the Continental Kelly tonight. At the Continental Kelly. First time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun rose in your eyes, and the moon and stars were the gift you gave to the dark and the endless skies, my love, to the dark and the endless skies. the first time ever I kissed your lips, I felt the earth move in my hand, like the trembling heart of a captive bird that was there.